guys. So I am now going to be packing these dolls. This is where I've been putting all the dolls that I get that don't go in a specific group. Like they're not Monster High, they're not Bratz. They're just a whole bunch of dolls. But now in the new doll room, I'll be able to separate these guys out and put them in a more organized category. You guys can tell I'm standing on a stool. I just hope I don't fall. I'm going to take these guys down one at a time and just talk a little bit about them, but I'm not going to bore you with a very long video. I just want to show you guys a few close-ups.
I know I'm a racer. I can feel it in my coat.
Of course. Every time I touch stuff, it makes noise. So I'm just going to show you some of the dolls we have. We have her, Ni Hao Kai Lan. I love big head dolls. I love it. So there's another little one of her. And this one is, okay, I forget her name. Big head. Okay. Disney animator. Oh, love her. So now she's going to go with the rest of the Disney animators because they're going to have their own shelf. They've already been packed. Oh, I forgot to mention, guys, I am obsessed with lifting things off the ground and putting wheels on stuff. So I have these wooden dollhouses. They have wheels. So I didn't even have to pack them. That's where the Disney animators were and things like that. I just wheeled them right out. They can go right into a truck and just wheel right in. So a lot of things have been wheeled out already. That's why it looks like we're making such fast progress in here. Okay, so this is a troll doll. And these are my, I showed you guys this doll before. This is a Cats and Kids and Cats doll. She's jointed, all vinyl, 18-inch doll. I love her, love Gingers. Okay. And this is another one. She's on a doll stand. This one is a Kids and Cats doll. Yeah, this is Louisa. I got these dolls at online auction. Now, this is my journal. I hope these don't fall. These are likely to fall on my head. But this is a, who is she? Madame Alexander. Love her. Okay. Oh, my God. These are dolls you guys haven't seen. This is a Goats doll. Ginger. Let me just put her up so you guys can see her. There she goes, dressed as a ballerina. I love her. So I'm going to have a section of Goats dolls, Madame Alexander's. And I'm really excited, guys. Might be for 3 to 6 months, 6 months to a year. Okay, I'll take it. It means organizing. I'm getting to see the dolls that I haven't seen in a while, and I love that. And this is just a good reason to do it. And guys, the way my personality is, I like to move things around, change things around. When I remember when I first got married, I would rearrange the furniture. Freaked my husband out. He is so methodical, organized, everything in his place. He's an architect. I don't know if I mentioned that to you guys. We met in architecture school. I left architecture school to become an auctioneer so we can have, I will have more flexibility in my work and have our family. But anyway, he's very organized, which I love, and attention to detail. But anyway, so I would move the furniture around. He's like, he wasn't into that. But in my doll room, that's actually what made me think I really need a room of my own because I can do whatever I want. So, you know, you don't want to freak him out, you know. You're going to spend your life with this guy. You just, you know, sort of want to make him happy because he makes you happy. Now, this is an American, this is F&B doll. I love her. She's absolutely mint. Let me get back to the dolls. She has a rubber band in her hair that is original. I'm just going to keep it like that. I will be able to put her somewhere. She's wearing gloves. My God. Attention to detail, I love it. Okay, I'm gonna wipe her down. Now this is one of the dolls that I restrung. This is also an F&B doll. She appears to be vintage, but she's not. And I just love her too. So I'm gonna take all the doll stands off. Ooh, these guys look like they're about to fall. Do you see that? Oh my gosh, I am nervous now. They're going to fall. I'm going to try to kneel on this table here. Oh, look at her. She has a little ballerina necklace. Let me look at that. She is so lovely, guys. Oh, and she's a good Kruger doll. I don't have too many. I maybe have 5. So I never remember. She is taller than, oh, she has a tag right here. Duh. Okay. She is, this is called Ballet Class. She's a good Kruger doll, an absolutely beautiful doll. Now, you know what I want to do? I want to see how she compares to the Karita kids. Please don't fall. Okay, they're not going to fall. Okay, I put, these are two Karita kids, this girl from California. And I think this is Gia, but Gia's wearing shoes. And let's see how tall they are. We compare them, let me put them down, see, yeah. She's a little bit taller. So she's in 20 inches, I think so. She might be 21 inches. So these might go together on the same shelf. I'm not sure yet. And you guys have seen the other video that shows you the shelving. We might need more. That's what I'm thinking. But who knows? We'll just put this down and I'll be packing these guys up. This is another Madame Alexander, absolutely dressed with shoes. Love her. Put her down here. Oh, I knew she would fall. This is Karita Kids. Now she's African American. I love her. Of course, the name escapes me from that, but when I'm doing the editing, I might put the names down. But I just love her, and just why I got one before. I think I have two or three of her, maybe two. The other one was missing the soccer boots, but very cute. Okay, now let's see who's up here. Oh, my God, they're on doll stands. So another Madame Alexander. That's right. These dolls I did get at an auction, and they're completely dressed and beautiful. So I will be keeping these. I won't be dyeing these. If they look like this, I tend to keep them for display. And let's see who's here. This is a Journey Girl. I think I've shown you guys her before. I'll put her over here. Now let's get, oh my gosh. Look at these two boys. Look like they're about to fall over. But let's look at this guy first. Because this guy's on a doll stand. Let's leave him up here. Let's leave him on a doll stand and look at him. Look at this doll here. This guy is, who is he? I actually don't remember who this is. Guys, I will look him up, look for a tag. It says made in France. And it looks like these are his original clothes. Oh yeah, now I couldn't, this is his original clothes. This is a, I'll write it down. Because I know I'm not going to pronounce this right. So there he goes. He has the cloth body, looks like vinyl, hands, face, and feet, completely dressed. That's who this is. Also purchased from that sale. Now look at this little guy. Can I tell you guys, I absolutely love him. Let me take him off the stand. Take a look at this boy. He is vinyl. Look at the way he's dressed. He is dressed in the traditional outfit. I think I've shown him before because I don't remember who he is, but he is a, looks like a Heidi. So absolutely stunning, gorgeous outfit. And he's tall. So where is that other doll here, the good Kruger? She's like so far the tallest we had up there. And he's taller than her. So guys, the shelf is empty and these are my inventory that we use for stands. But I'm going to move these dolls along, put them in bins, and bring them over to the new space. Now, if you guys have any questions, please let me know in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.